with a very definite game plan, and I think to a large extent they remain true to that, and we can give the manager a big pat on the back.
And that's where we have to end it. From me, Peter Drury, and my co-commentator, Jim Beglin, a very good evening to you all.